Alright, here we are, day three. Another cold night. But hey, we're gonna go get Mount Laguna today. Get there hopefully around lunchtime and get myself a burger. Last night was amazing. We had so much food and they brought like, oh man, whiskey, vodka, fruit juice. We were having ourselves a good time, campfire. It was pretty awesome. So for now, I gotta get this puppy torn down, get in the pack, probably about 5 minutes or so, and I'll be ready to go and back on the trail. See you out there. Okay, first few steps on the trail this morning. Still sore, day three. Pretty much day two and three kind of suck just because of soreness and stuff, but you know what though? I'm definitely not wanting for food because last night was awesome and then this morning they gave us hard-boiled eggs and yogurt. So feeling pretty good. It's just got 10 miles to go. Pretty much up this mountain and got a restaurant up there on the top of Mount Laguna. That's where it's at. So this is kind of my first glimpse up here. You can see trees on this mountain and that's where I'm going. That's Mount Laguna up there somewhere. I don't know exactly where, but trees is where I'm going. So that is hopefully where I will be filming from next. Okay, so just want to say, this is officially the first pine tree on the PCT. About 6 miles in, day three. So I think that makes this about mile 38 or so. So getting up in elevation, should be at that restaurant soon. Here we are up in Mount Laguna. I am looking straight down into the desert here. I think that's just the Mojave Desert. Probably Salton Sea is out there over in this direction, over here. Really amazing views. Gonna do a little ridge walk this afternoon and then find myself a little campground. Hopefully put me within striking distance to make it into Julian tomorrow. Here we go. Dun, 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 dun.
He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run.
Coming up on a pretty big view here. Just got to hit a low point on this ridge. Straight down into the desert. That's It's got to be like several thousand feet down there. Wow. Well, I came to this little viewpoint. Just amazing. Got desert right down here. Up over here. I'm not sure what. Is it this guy? Yes, right here is San Jacinto. That is going to be the last mountain I do before I hit Cabazon. Not sure what this one is over here, but anyway, tomorrow I'm going to be down in this desert valley and hitting the road intersection for Julian. Apple pie at Julian on the way. Beautiful sunset tonight. Got the tent set up, did another 20 miler. Over here, cooking up a little dinner. We got an ice cold Coke. Woo!